Hello. How might I be of service? I am
C-3PO.
Oh, the Maker. Oh, Master Annie. I knew you would return. I knew it. And Miss Padme. Oh, my.
Hello, 3PO.
Bless my circuits. I'm so pleased to see you both.
I've come to see my mother.
Oh, I think perhaps we'd better go indoors. Master Owen, might I present two most important visitors?
I'm Anakin Skywalker.
Owen Lars, this is my girlfriend, Beru.
Hello, I'm Padme.
I guess I'm your stepbrother. I had a feeling you might show up someday.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Klieg Lars. Shmi is my wife. We should go inside. We have a lot to talk about. It was just before dawn. They came out of nowhere, a hunting party of Tusken Raiders. Your mother had gone out early, like she always did, to pick mushrooms that grow on the evaporators. From the tracks, she was about halfway home when they took her. Those Tuskens walk like men, but they're vicious, mindless monsters. 30 of us went out after her. 4 of us came back. I'd be out there with them, but after I lost my leg, I just couldn't ride anymore until I heal. I don't want to give up on her, but she's been gone a month. There's little hope she's lasted this long.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
Your mother's dead, son. Accept it.
You're gonna have to stay here. These are good people, Padme. You'll be safe.
Anakin.
I won't be long.
We must persuade the Commerce Guild and the Corporate Alliance to sign the treaty.
What about the senator from Naboo? Is she dead yet? I'm not signing your treaty until I have her head on my desk.
I am a man of my word, Viceroy.
With these new battle droids we built for you, You'll have the finest army in the galaxy.
As I explained to you earlier, I am quite convinced that 10,000 more systems will rally to our cause with your support, gentlemen.
The Techno Union Army is at your disposal, Count.
Their banking clan will sign your treaty.
Good, very good.
Our friends from the Trade Federation have pledged their support. And when their battle droids are combined with yours, we shall have an army greater than any in the galaxy. The Jedi will be overwhelmed. The Republic will agree to any demands we make.
You look so handsome. My son. Oh, my grown-up son. I'm so proud of you, honey.